shit, oh shit, oh shit!
I can see you all!
Yeah!
I am fine, man. Now.
Rock! Rock!
Fire on those targets!
Dragon Dart! I feel this
Here it comes! Got it! Keep firing! We got it!
Ready orbital strike!
Spartan's firepower!
Look for the target, team! Lightning! Get him! One damn monster coming up! Ah! Stay away from my dog!
Release the dog!
Sliding up! Look out!
Weapons boosted!
Like that!
I'm down!
Damage app is on! Kill this thing now!
Get up, Parnell!
Is the support class. He provides the team with a tactical advantage. The damage amplifier multiplies all damage delivered to the target by your teammates. Dust tagging covers a large area in radioactive dust that outlines all creatures caught inside. The rail cannon emits an instantaneous blast that can blow through objects and damage creatures on the other side. Remember to use support's cloak ability.
So you were never really a planet tamer?
Nah, I'm not that brave.
Being a spy isn't brave?
No, no way. It's mostly paperwork and arguing with your superior officer about your travel allowance.
Travel? You don't assassinate bad people and seduce hunky men like in the movies?
No. It's more like, hey, how come we have to go third class? We show up all grumpy and pissed off in the field. And they say, we're not casted for first class. Talk to the undersecretary. My eyes glaze over.
Wow. I never thought about that. That sounds really boring.
Yep. To the best of my knowledge, I've never seduced anyone. Except by accident.
Would not surprise.
Dust down.
Is that a rocket?
Sort of. It's more like a robot with a rocket body. To deliver generous to colonists. Or us, in this case, during emergencies.
Huh.
Go for Predator Dead!
1. Ready. Fight.
Wow, I'll never get tired of this thing.
Up. Okay, back on the med gun. All right, get inside. Let's kill it.
Don't like getting cooked, do ya?
Got it! The fire is here! Now we're on the dinner's ready for a shot!
Awakened monster. Why not?
Begin radioactive dust tech. Cover! We can use a medic.
Shield down!
Let's do some real damage!
Ah, worked!
Hydraulics failing!
Run!
200% on your weapons, people! Don't waste it!
Thank you.
Lazarus is the medic. He keeps the team alive. The Lazarus device can be used to bring teammates back from the dead. Use the personal cloak to hide yourself when in danger, or to stealthily revive teammates. The sniper rifle is rapid fire, leaves no tracers, and creates weak spots on the monster that teammates can target, all without making a ruckus. Don't forget to use the healing burst.
Mr. Zivkovich, they let you keep your revivifier, I see.
They did. Please do not ask me how it works.
Oh, I know how it works. It converts some of the fat in your brain tissue directly into electricity. It basically transforms each neuron into a potentiometer for an instant, which is sort of their job anyway. So everything kind of comes back online all at the same time.
That was amazing. What did you just say?
I'll write it down for you. You can have it printed on a card, handed out at parties.
Ready.
Cloak is up! Stay near me!
Birds! Maybe feeding on a corpse.
An albino!
get out of here, Mags. Believe it.
Take your time.
What big teeth you have. Do you have teeth? Whatever.
No, I don't need help. I like it down here.
Come now, Maggie, stand up. Nothing to worry about.
Feel better? Of course you do.
I'm bleeding! We're all invisible!
Healing fields ready. That will have to tide you over. Healing fields ready.
Oh, the heat.
healing field is recharged. Perhaps it is better to wait for that.
Everything okay?
Hey!
Maggie, you sometimes call Daisy Ruva, which I assume is her name in your native language.
Language.